bites on your cheek every time the sand falls from your insole. And when our eyes